It took us 2 hours. Here we marked the spot for a grave marker. Bringing in the sod.